A man who caused grievous hurt to his wife by stabbing was sentenced to 3 years jail today. Chew Teck Lye was convicted of stabbing Mdm Goh Siew Chuan in her abdomen on 20th July at Anchorvale Link. The incident was triggered by his 33-year-old wife's extramarital affairs. Chew, a former flight steward, and Mdm Goh are currently going through divorce proceedings. The father of two was also charged with attempted suicide after the stabbing, but the prosecution did not proceed with this charge.